wanna be real. You wanna be empty inside. You wanna be someone. Laying down your pride. You wanna be someone someday. Lay it all down before the king. Oh yeah. You wanna be whole. You wanna have purpose inside. You wanna have virtue. And purify your mind. You wanna be set free today. Lay it all down before the king. Oh yeah. This is my desire.
Our desire for Mercy Street is that it would be an authentic community where we really encounter God and can be propelled in who He's called us to be. So that's really become like our purpose statement, both being genuine and authenticity, encountering God when we get together, because that's our only hope to be changed, meeting Him, but then tying that with being propelled in who He's called us to be.
This is my desire. This is my desire.
Mercy Street has been a great place to come and worship and receive fellowship that I desperately needed.
I have my ups and downs, but being able to come here brings me right back to Him.
I know I need to extend my worship, but no matter what happens, I can feel the Lord here.
I have been able to grow so much.
It's hard to explain in words, but the feeling is
Mercy
sweet.
Mercy Street in the last year has been a really amazing experience. Every day I think I come into our Tuesday night group and God shows up big time.
My outlook on life has completely changed.
Every time I come, I expect God to move because God is in this ministry.
I know Mercy Street has changed my life in a deep way. It has helped me to know, love, and desire the gospel.
We just need Jesus.